police now say considerable damage was caused by a bomb blast at the French military mission in the capital today, but there are no reports of injuries. The blast blew out nearly all front windows of the four-story building housing the mission, which makes French purchases of U.S. military hardware. Police have no motive for the bomb.